back. The ad should have stopped playing by now. Yes, it has. 13 seconds ago, according to my little thing there. Good. Actually, maybe a slight longer, because lag. Norman is a creep. Yay, fish. Well, it's time for me to go to sleep since it's 2:15 a.m. Good night, Genki. Enjoy your rest. Have a good night, Genki. Now you have enough for sun or moon. Whoops, I left that turned on. What was I? Now you have enough for sun and moon. Not quite, actually, because that's $40 Australian, and sun and moon are $69.95 in Australian dollars. If that $40 was US currency, and I was buying a US copy of the game, you'd be right. Sadly, different currencies and different game prices. Dukas cheered me 10 bits, aren't they? I always forget what they're called. Thank you, Dukas, for your 10 bits. Enjoy your pride of place at the top of the chat room for a while. Fishers, so Hearthstone trailer and COD PS4 Pro trailer. Yeah, alright. They're not bad ads to get, I guess. Fishers not in Australia? Yeah. Right, so let's go this way. Alright. Yes. Oh. Sneak. Ba-ding!
Who's blowing that stupid horn?
Database TechNet is blowing the stupid horn. Thank you very much for the follow. It's a cool username, actually. It's fun to say. Database TechNet. There's lots of percussion in that. Database TechNet. Taylor. Hello, Taylor. We will not be adding Taylor to my team because I did use a Taylor on my previous team. We're trying to go for less common choices this time around, aren't we? So we're just, as much as I love good old Taylor when he's evolved forms, which just kick all kinds of ass as far as I'm concerned, not this time. Hey, Tiffany Rules 5. No Murray's man, good to see someone playing Pokemon. Yeah, we're warming up is what we're doing. We're warming up for Sun and Moon. In my case, Moon, if anyone's curious about which version I'm getting, I don't know whether I said that earlier when someone asked. I think I might have got distracted. But yeah, I am planning on getting Moon, because I am a Night Owl myself, which is just kind of amusing. Plus, Moon has the very first orangutan-based Pokemon ever, and I love orangutans. They are possibly my... I'd feel secure in calling them my favorite great ape. Orangutans are just kind of cool. Have the lovely, lovely orangutan faces, and they're just kind of chill. Much more chill than gorillas are, in general. Alright, let's see if we can catch this guy, see if he's got pickup. If we're going to use a Zigzagoon for HM Slave, we should get one with pickup. Because why wouldn't you? There we go. Good. And if we do catch this one, the next person with naming rights on the tip jar list is Jasper. So Jasper, think up a good name for a Zigzagoon. As long as I don't... Oh, I was going to say, as long as I don't knock his ass out, but there we go. Got away with it. No, not fight. Bag. Do. Ba-bum. Ooh. Hey. Are you talking about the Pokemon that has the move Instruct? I don't know what the context for that is. Right, yes, we are giving him a name. Jasper94, what is your Name for a lady goon. Unless you want to call it Lady Goon, because that's a pretty cool name too. And then after Jasper comes Fish. And it's starting to get to that time of year where it's just a bit too warm. Workhorse, there we go, not too bad. Workhorse. She works hard for the money. So hard for the money. All right, let's take a look at Workhorse, see what we got. Oh, she's holding an item, so she might have pickup. Hey, score. Congratulations, Jasper. Your Zigzagoon will be the Zigzagoon we will be using going forward for our HM slave. Rad. So, actually, what are you holding? Take. Revive? Nice! The workhorse that keeps on giving. Alright, so what else is in this area? I can't tell what that middle silhouette is. I can't remember who else is here. We've got Talos, we've got Wingulls, and someone else. See, now that we have the Zigzagoon we want, we're going to get find nothing but Zigzagoons, aren't we? Context was directed towards the orangutan Pokemon. Ah, yes, 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 yes. Orangutan, by the way. Orangutan starts with O. But yes, yes, yes. That one. It reminds me a little bit of Slakoth, to be honest, but I never liked Slakoth. Okami Amarastu, hey! Long time no see. Yeah, I haven't said your name since the beginning of the stream, 2 hours ago. Or were you lurking, logged in? Hobo approved. Hello, Hobo. Wurmple was the other silhouette. I don't think we're going to be catching a Wurmple. Slakoth was a horrible HM slave. Yeah, I never used him for that. I tried to use him in a team once as a tank. But yeah, it just... Yeah, never worked for me. Do, 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 do. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Boo! 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 I forgot how fun that was. Hi. Oh no, I'm not a trainer, but it's true that locking eyes invitation to battle. That's it. Okay, we get it. Thank you. Oh, you. Ba-da, ba-da. Leaving footprints in the sand is so fun. It sure is. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, ba-da-bum. Youngster Billy, set out C-Dot. I thought that was shiny for a second there, but C-Dot has a, shiny C-Dot has a gold hat, doesn't he? I'll just tackle him to death. Why not? Boot! Critical tackle by C-Dot. Sure, we might as well train in some of these guys, hey. I don't know what my own C-Dot can do. We haven't used him yet, have we? Oh, I may have made a typing mistake here, haven't I? I only have beat up and harden. Giggity. Let's harden and then beat up. Giggity, giggity. First I get hard, then I beat off up. Okay, that's not a problem. That's a problem. Come on. Come on, give me six. Go, go, Buffalo! Fuck it. Let's see if we can do this with C-Dot. Oh, Peck, there's Doom. There's Doom. Tiffany says, okay, pro tip goes, instruct will not let you use Z moves twice. Yeah, didn't think it would. Don't use Peck, don't use Peck, don't use Peck. Hooray!
Bacon pancakes, whoa! Bacon pancakes, take some bacon and I'll put it in a pancake. Bacon pancakes, that's what it's gonna make. Bacon pancakes, making bacon pancakes. Take some bacon and I'll put it in a pancake. Bacon pancakes, that's what it's gonna make. Bacon pancakes. Bacon pancakes, making bacon pancakes.
C-Dot wins! And not only did I beat a flying type with my little grass dark type here. Is C-Dot dark as well? He has a dark move. So, but I beat a flying type with my little C-Dot here. Just beating him up. Kicking ass. During that mighty victory, another mighty victory, this time for my ability to actually get the new game, $100 runes from Gornal. Message reads, here, have one on me. Giggity. I added the giggity because that's a leading sentence. Thank you ever so much. Thank you, Gornal. Thank you. Actually, we're going to, wait, keyboard's over here. Wrong keyboard. So there we go, that solves the issue of actually purchasing the new game. Thank you for your above and beyond generosity.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Now I'm lagging behind on naming rights. We've got to catch some more Pokemon in a second. $5 coming in from NickTuggle90. NickTuggle. I'm going to say your name like that from now on, Nick. NickTuggle. message reads, here is my little competition to Pokemon Moon. Thank you ever so much. Dukas, 10,000 cheered. 10-bit. Oh, everybody's giving me the love right now. Everybody, the love is pouring in. It's pouring. I'm covered with love. Love has splooshed all that. No, wait. I'm taking that too far. Oh. Give me some happy face love in the chat room for not only awesome donations, but for Victoria C-Dot. A little badass. Giggity says Dukas. I can buy the moon. And gold is achieved. This one which is in. Now Pokemon can get sun and moon. Although, I might not buy both at once this time, because it's literally taken me almost exactly a year to even take the shrink wrap off of Omega Rubies. Because that's, for those of who weren't here at the beginning of the stream, this copy of Omega Ruby I've got right here, it's Sapphire back there, Omega Ruby, I literally have had that since launch day. I bought both at the same time, because I always intended to play through both. But today was the first day I actually took the shrink wrap off this game, so this is an absolutely fresh copy of Omega Ruby we're playing right here. Oh, there we go, my little happy face. My little happy face emoticon for my subs there. I haven't seen that in a while, actually, because I haven't streamed in a couple of weeks, so it makes me laugh. Right, so we have Fish, Gornal, and Nicktigal. What did I say before? Nicktigal? Nicktigal. We have to find you some Pokemon to name. Your hat is large, Fisherman. Alright, so let's dive on into some grass. Ooh, who's that? Who's that? Boop. Dukas says, don't talk to me or my son ever again. Alright, so let's give the guy a bit of a mud slapperoni. Oh, it doesn't affect him because he's a flying type and I'm an idiot. Wait, 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 what was that? Have I ever seen that move before? I don't know that I have. You know what? I'm going to switch Pokemon because I feel like a tackle might do too much damage. Let's send out Bob. Because I want this Talo for... Who's next? Fish. Oh, Sky Attack. I have seen Sky Attack before. I just fucked up Bob. Alright, C-Dot? How tough are you, C-Dot? Can you survive this Talo? Uh-oh. Better switch him out before the next move. Come on. Some early game battle balancing here, trying to survive this sky attacking Talo. That's got to be a ridiculously rare move for that guy. I don't think I've ever seen a Talo with sky attack like that. Certainly not a level 5 fucker. Well, shit, I guess Finn's going to have to do it. Hopefully I don't knock his ass out. Oh, too much. Bugger. That is the other only other problem with leveling up so quickly. It makes catching hard. Giggity. Let's go find that Pokemon Center, shall we? I like that thing that Twitch has done with the cheering in the chat room, where it's like the latest cheer gets pinned to the top. Saw an update yesterday. They've actually tweaked that a little bit, so streamers can actually have a minimum amount. So if someone tips, cheers like 400, they get to, you can set a minimum trigger amount for that. So if someone comes along and then tips 10 cents essentially, they don't automatically knock off that 400 guy. I don't think I have that problem because, well, the cheering doesn't happen often enough in my channel to prevent anyone from having their time in the sun, I guess. But it's a good idea to try and encourage people to remember that cheering is a thing, I suppose, because it's easy to forget when it's not being used actively or not being called for by the streamer. Like, I never call out for them because, well, I don't know why, but yeah, it's interesting to watch how they're slowly growing the functionality of that cheering thing. No, we don't need it. We don't need another Zigzagoon. Hey, Blondie, what are we doing today? V, Silent Angel, we are playing through Omega Ruby. Just playing through the story mode, taking it nice and cash. Planning to build up a team of Pokemon that you don't normally see in teams, I guess. Or at least ones I haven't used much, or at all, actually. Alright, there we go. There we go. We'll get a Wingull for Fishalize. That seems like a match made in heaven because seagulls eat fish. I don't know. If he survives that, which he doesn't. Giggity is pinned to the top. Yes, right. OMG, Aloha Rochi looks so cute. Right, yeah, I love him. I've never really liked Raichu's design. Probably because we were conditioned to love Pikachu so much that it always feels like an imposition. But yeah, Alola Raichu is awesome. I might even have one on my team, I think. Finn is a pretty good name for Mudkip. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Oh, I've forgotten whose name. I need to make notes. You know what? I should be making notes of who named what. Jasper named our Finn. I actually am going to start up a new... Damn it, no. Why can't I open two notepad instances? Stupid Windows, whatever. I'll figure it out later. What am I doing? Wurmple. Uh-oh, OBS is frozen again. Has it? My game is running... The game is not running in OBS. It's not running... Okay, so the capture window is at fault this time. Maybe just reboot that. It's doubled up the windows for some reason. Second window. You are capturing the wrong window, OBS. The one you want is that one, please. Thank you. I think we're back in business. Did we drop the stream? But I think we dropped the stream. Looks like we're still going. All right. What was I doing? Tiffany says, but I'm so getting one. I'm making my new... I have chosen Mimikyu for my mascot, as you can see. If I can figure out which way to point. Right down there at the bottom of the screen. In my last layout, I had a Pikachu as my little mascot. And so I figured Mimikyu was the correct choice for this time around. Because he is... I think he's one of the new fan favorites. Like, the instant he was announced, there was just tons of fan art already. I saw a couple of Mimikyu cosplayers already at PAX Australia this weekend, just gone. Well, this time last week, I should say. Who had sort of big yellow ponchos, basically, but with a hood that pulls over for the head. It was pretty cool. Too tough. I can't. God damn it. Alright. Finn is too brutal for catching Pokemon in this area. And I can't hit the flying types with Mud Slap is the issue. So, let's, I don't know whether we'll... I kind of want to keep Bob because he's got Fire Fang, but I'm pretty sure I used one in my last game as well. So like a bad Pikachu cosplay? Kind of, yeah. But that's kind of the point of Mimikyu. Any Pokemon from previous gens you'd like to see in Sun and Moon? I don't know what's there yet, so... who would I want in particular? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Nothing really springs to mind. I'm just sort of... Whatever comes, comes, I guess. Giggity. Alright. Wurmple could be one for fish, because you put worms on hooks to catch fish. P- plus one Fire Fang is exactly enough to take him down. Plus, his face looks like a butt crack.
His face is like a butt crack.
Cleveland Show reference. If you catch a seagull for me, like Imikaze is the right name for it, it means sea wind. It's also the name of one of our favorite ships. Well, too bad. Didn't get a seagull. A wingle, sorry. Got a wurmple for you instead. So what are we going to call the wurmple? And keep in mind, it evolves. Although, will we evolve it? Maybe we'll just leave it as a wurmple. Depends what you name it, I guess. I don't have a name for Wurmple. All right, well, we'll get you a Wingull then. I mean, you did tip $20 friggin'. I think you should get your choice. Gornal, you're next in line. Do you want to spend your $100 tipping rights on a Wurmple, or would you like Nick to take it for his $5? $100 for a Wurmple name? I don't know, man. Beautifly are cool though. I mean, it does evolve into a Beautifly. And I'm more than happy to evolve it into that if you think of a good name for it. Possibly a Dustox. What gender is it? Or it's the day and night thing, isn't it? I forget. Gornal says, let Nick have it. Nick! Jumping to the top of the list. You get to name Wurmple, or possibly Beautifly or Dustox, depending on which way it evolves. Anyway, using the spikes on its rear end, Wurmple peels. Whoa, Jesper 94 cheered 20 bitter runies, covering up the text that I'm trying to read. Thanks, Jesper. Wurmple peels the bark off its trees and feeds on sap that oozes out. Giggity giggity goo. This Pokemon's feet are tipped with suction pads, giggity, that allow it to cling to glass without slipping. Can I wait to see its evolution? Right. Okay, so we'll skip this guy for now. Nobody's happy naming the Wurmple. That's fine. I mean, we could rename him after he evolves, but that's a big rigmarole. So let's try again. So currently hunting a Wingull for fish. Which you have. I was kind of hoping against hope that it was going to be a shiny too. I do like the shiny Wingull because you've got green stripes. Nookus 10,000 cheered 5. 1-1-1-1-1-1. Alright, how's Fire Fang going to do it against this guy though? Probably not too well. Yeah. We might want to switch out for someone who doesn't have a weakness against water with his attack. Seedot. Flying again. Kuni. Where's Workhorse? Come on, Workhorse. You haven't been in battle yet. You need some levels. Roar! Dugas cheered 4! What are you doing, Dugas? Are you trying to level yourself up, like, bit by bit? Literally bit by bit? Or are you trying to do something specific? 1100... Oh, no, I see what you're doing there. Now I see what you're doing. You wanted me to read it. 1100, 1100. Bender. That, I think that's the first time I've ever seen someone trying to send a binary message using bits. That's cool. Alright, hang in there, Goon. Hang in there. We're chipping away at him. I'm back, baby! I wish I could do a good Bender impression. I've tried. I can't even get close to Bender's voice. Such a talented voice actor. We could probably ball him at this point. Giggity. Actually, let's try a Premier Ball. Because it was a $20 donation after all, so why not? Although that leaves us without the Premier Ball for the $100 donation, so... Might have to buy another batch of balls. Oh. Hey! Fish! Wait, what was that? What was that weird name? What was that weird name you had? Type it again in the chat room for me, because I'm too lazy to scroll up and find it. Hey, Bob! Zerp. Registration completed. Wingull has the habit of carrying prey and valuables in its beak and hiding them in all sorts of locations. Giggity. This Pokemon rides the winds and flies as if it were skating across the sky. I was going to poke holes in the wording of that, but whatever. Yes. We are nicknaming this Boy Wingull. Fish, where are you, Fish? Where are you? Where are you with that weird name, Fish? Ah, there we go. Imikaze. Couple of U-I-A-U-M-I-K. Yep. A-Z-E. U-M-I-K, A-Z-E. U-M-I-K, A-Z-E. Yeah. Ba-boom! Fish's Imikaze. Which is apparently Japanese for windy seas or something, and is the name of a boat. Because Fish likes boats. Well, military vessels, I suppose. Right. So, we should just go heal up now, because we're a bit beat up. Whoops. Nearly ran into the sign again. It's a stupid place to put that sign, don't you think? By the way, Lucas, I go Charmander as a favorite starter. Yeah, Charmander's a pretty good starter. I do like, Totodile. Yeah, see, I'm with you on that one, Silent Angel. It'd be a very close call between Charmander and Totodile. I love Totodile so much, mainly because in the anime, he dances. This is like a dancing fool, and it's completely fucking charming. Paul!
Hey, pat on the back! Pat on the back for this guy!
Paul, many numbers, resubbed for 2 months in a row. Can't say that today. 2 months in a row. Thank you ever so much, Paul. Whee! Right, haven't spoken to you yet, have I? Mr. Briny lives in that cottage there by the sea. He was once an amazing sally. Ooh. Do we get a fishing rod yet? Ho 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 ho! My pretty Pico Giggity is full of energy as usual. I need an adult! Oh. I see you. I believe that's a special Wingull sitting down there. What kind of special Wingull? Ba-ba-dum-ba-dum. Sea Wind. It was a WW1 Destroyer. Noise. Same reason for me, Blunty. He's always happily dancing. Haha. Right? I love dancing, Totodile. It's awesome. Crap. So that's the special move that Wingull has then. They normally don't have that at level 5. I'm going to run, because we don't need another Wingull. I'm not planning on using them on my team, so Supersonic isn't useful to me. So, yeah. That was worth looking at, though. Coward! Dee-dee. Can I steal that fishing rod? There's nothing in here, is there? Oh. Dip-a-dee. I thought there was a fisherman over there. My Pokemon is staggeringly tired. I should have bought a potion. Will you give me one of your potions? Sure. Ba-doop. Thank you so much. Thanks to you, my Pokemon made a complete recovery. No worries, kiddo. Happy to help. How far are you, by the way? Seems early. Yeah, I'm super, super early. It's like we're 2 or 3 towns in, I guess. Fish is heading out for a bit. See you later. All right, Fish. Thank you again. Enjoy the rest of your day. Petcha, buddy. You petcha. Yeah, sure, you petcha. Beat Rock said, no, no gym leaders yet. Well, one gym leader, but that was my dad, and he doesn't fight us this early, so, yeah. Alright, I'm not going to recover from poisoning. Alright, we already planted 2 of those elsewhere, didn't we? Berry consumed Pokemon. So let's plant 2 of these. Because we already have pitches elsewhere. Alright. Doobadoobadoo. Kept encountering the same kind of Pokemon, but then the decks now got better, and now I can find rare Pokemon easy. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So it works. So what's in here? Oh, damn it. Scared him away. Oh, the rich kid there. He will be good for some bucks. Another Wingo. Hello, Bob. Come on, give me something else. Trying to find something cool for Gornal. Luckily, he's got Runaway, so that makes life easier. Nope. It's the same Wingull just stalking me. No, we don't want a Wurmple. She probably should have beat him up just for the levels. Oh well. If you encountered a Pokemon with an arena trap, would you still be able to escape with the runaway ability? I have no idea. I don't know which one would win. I wonder if it has something to do with speed of the Pokemon. No, we don't need another Zigzagoon either. Quick Zigzagoon. Hey! That goon's on fire! Burn for your crimes! Sure, I'll accept a challenge. I have a lot of money. Yeah. He has a lot of money. In the late game, coming back to this guy, is one of the one of my go-tos for when I'm trying to farm up some money. Because he's right, he does have a lot of money. Pays out nice. I should probably switch out, shouldn't I? Let's even get a burn off first. Nope. Critical, though. Alright, Finn. Come on, big boy. How'd you get Fire Fang on Pooch? It was one of those sneaky tails in the grass sneak up ones. It was the demonstration one, actually, when we were being taught about it in the tutorial section. So, pretty good find.
Blum, 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 blum.
He's presenting. Oh, you cheeky bastard. I forgot you did that. Rich prick. Not that it did you any good, because you didn't get any moves off from it. Hey, Bob! Sand attack. Cool. That's always handy. When you're stalling. Or just trying to fuck with someone. Alright, so, oh yes, spooky. I love how this forest looks in this remake. So cool. Don't know why I'm sneaking. Pokemon Ball. But first, gotta kick the face in of an 8-year-old. Actually, he looks more like 5, doesn't he? I don't know. Either way, gonna fuck him up. Bum bum. Go, Bob, go. I'll keep battling. I'll give you a potion in a sec, Bob. You're looking a bit raggedy. But you should get through this without taking a hit, so let's just go. Ooh. Spoke too soon. Pride in Bob cometh before the fall. I don't think so. What gen is SM going to be? 7? Yeah, I think it's 7, isn't it? I got to keep track of the generation numbers. But I'm pretty sure it's like 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. Was that Bob's first one hit KO? Good on Bob. Yeah, it might have been, actually. I love a good Fire Fang and Puccina. These are tough wamples. You bite them with dog fangs that are on fire, and they survive. Ooh, Bob, hang on there. Hang in there, little buddy. You can do it. There you go. Nicely done, Bob. Level up! Ba-da-da-da-da. Your stats aren't that impressive, are they, Bob? Ah, well. 7, so says the Great Cerebi. That's a good sight. Guy who runs it seems to be a bit of a dick sometimes, but it's a good sight. Right then. Bob. Have a drink, my friend. Have a drink. Nope. Yeah, just potion will do. Thank you. Hello, Bob. Right. Oh. Special Pokemon. Special, special, special. Special, special, special. Boink. A special Cascoon. Should survive that. Yep. Morning. What will Bob do? Bob will sit idle while I grab my balls. Hooray! Alright, so we have a choice to make here. Gornal, with your $100 tip jar donation. Did you want to name this special Cascoon? Or did you want to pass this one on to Nick Tiggle? Cascoon makes its protective cocoon by wrapping its body entirely with a fine silk from its mouth. Once the silk goes around its body, it hardens, giggity. This Pokemon prepares for its evolution inside the cocoon. Koza, combination of two of my cat's names, Koda and Zar. Those are excellent cat names, man. Yeah, boy. Cascoon does sort of have cat-like eyes, doesn't he? Alright, let's make sure I get this right. K-O-Z-A-H. K-O-Z-A-H. Koza! And we will keep this guy in our party. And... no, we won't, because he's been transferred to box one already. I'm full. Okay, we'll pick him out in a minute. Because I do want to see what he evolves like, because I don't think we get to see his... He can't... Can he use his special move until he... evolves, or just use Harden? I don't know. Either way, I don't think I've ever had a Dustox in my party, so we might make him a party Pokemon if he's any kind of interesting. I've had a Beautifly in my party, but not a Dustox. Alright. Let's get a few more XPs on old Bob here. Bum-ba-dum-bum-bum. Tough Zigzagoon! Just die already! Oh, it's cross, because he's lowering my attack, isn't it? There you go. Say goodnight, Gracie. Dee-dee. Paralyze Cell, nice! What else we got? Something down here as well, isn't there? There's a kid for a start, but he doesn't want to battle. Get out of the way, kid. Sometimes there are things in the ground, even you can't see them. That's why I always check where I'm walking. Uh-huh. Oh, ooh, what was that sound? Okay, Nick, this could be your interesting Pokemon. Let's have a look. What have we got? Hey, hey! Slack off! An utterly useless little lazy bastard. But they're kind of cute. I've only got two Fire Fangs left. Might as well use them. Not bad. Oh. I've never seen that animation before. That's ridiculous. That would be the special movie nose, by the way. Tickle. I could probably get another Fire Fang in, because the last one was crit, but I don't think I'll risk it. We'll just throw a ball at the yellow here. I've got a few to spare, so... I do want a tickling slack off, I've decided. Because that animation cracked me the fuck up. Come on, come on. Oh, first try. Alright. Nick Tiggle. Ha! Nick Tiggle, you get a tickling. Nick Tiggle, tickling. Get it? See, there's a symmetry there. If you force it, giggity. Slack off lolls around for over 20 hours every day. Man, what a life. Because it moves so little, it does not need much food. This Pokemon's sole daily meal consists of just 3 leaves. Fucking vegan. Yes. We're naming it Gerard. Did you mind if I ask why? We need the
her.
Gerard de Paslakov. Chickling Gerard. right, I was heading for this gap here because the kid said something about things on the ground and nothing. Hey, there we go. Silcoon. Alright, your last chance, buddy boy. That's it for your aggressive moves. It should be enough. Sickle Habit, hello there. Just feels like an old man always sleeping. Yeah. Gerard is the name of a lazy old man, I suppose. Fair enough. Do do do. Boink. Nailed it. All right. So, Fishgonal and Nyctigal all have their naming right Pokemons taken care of. Good. We're caught up. Hooray. So, Silcoon tethers itself to a tree branch using silk to keep from falling. There, this Pokemon hangs quietly while it awaits evolution. Sliding into an accent here. I like it. It peers out of the silk cocoon through a small hole, giggity. Well, two small holes, really. Boink! Nope. Doo-doo. Sickle Habit says, I'm just looking for anyone who is able to help me with dex completion. Yeah, there's probably a few people around. Not me right now, because this is a brand new game I've loaded up here, so I have a very limited range of catches so far. But I know for a fact that some of our viewers are eager to help because, well, whether they're here or not is another question, but my own viewers helped me complete my Pokedex on Alpha Sapphire, so... Zoop. Hi. You're no better than a thief if you try to steal someone else's Pokemon. You should throw Pokeballs at Wild Encounter. Okay. Vicelon, just what do you need? This reminds me, I need to stop by GameStop for a code. Ah, yeah. Alright, did I talk to this kid? Oh, yes, I did. He's the things on the ground kid. Actually, before we go any further, we should double back to the town and heal up. Because I'm all out of Fire Fangs, and I do want to keep leveling Bob up. Or do I, actually? Are we going to keep Bob in the party? Because I did have a Fire Fanging guy in my last game. But I do like it. I really do. I guess for now we'll keep him. Until we find a more interesting fire type, I guess, maybe. Bum, bum, bum. Doom, doom. Yeah, we do need a someone with fire type moves, at least, in our party at all times, because our rival, of course, rocking the grass type. What was that? Was that a Wingull? No, it was a Zigzagoon. No, we already have the Zigzagoon we need. Don't need another one. Oh, speaking of which, we should remember to check in on Workhorse from time to time, because he has pickup. What do we... They didn't even tell us what item we received. Just said item. Wasn't potion. We had that already. We had antidotes 5. Ramberries 2 and 2. That's the same. Key items no. Repel. Did he just give us a repel? Or did we have that? Did we get that before? No. That was the first time. The first pickup was a restore, wasn't it? So we got a repel. Nice. Excuse me. Thank you. Right, shall we? Zoom. Wait, what was that? There's nothing. It was the wind. Let's go this way. Ooh. A Silcoon by the sounds of it, I think. Whoops, random. Alright, let's use him for a bit of HP fodder. Ba-da-ding! Bum 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 bum. The wild Cascoon fainted. Hooray! Go, Bob, go! Alright, we can't get up that way through this way, can we? We have to go the other way. Excuse me.
Not a one to be found. Hello, have you seen any Pokemon called Shroomish around here? I really love that Pokemon.
Oh. I was going to ambush you, but that had totally been a point woods. I'm sick of waiting, so here I am. You, Devon Researcher, hand over those papers. Papers, please. Papers. That's right, hide behind a 12-year-old girl. You fucking coward. Aye! You're a Pokemon trainer, aren't you? You've got to help me, please. What do you think you're doing? What? You're going to protect him? No one across his team, Magma, gets any mercy of any kind. Was that the fusion dance? You are challenged by Team Magma Grunt. Actually, I saw a couple of Team Magma cosplayers at PAX Australia as well. Pretty good ones, too. No Team Aqua cosplayers, though. Can't say I blame them. Team Magma definitely have the cooler costume. Puccina versus Puccina. Bob versus Generic. 9 versus 9. Fuck it, let's go for it. I've got Fire Fang, bet you don't. Sand attack. Bugger it. The researcher seems to be grabbing Lily's ass, I suppose. There's the censored word there. Could be. This is a Japanese game.
Oh no. Not a tackle. Whatever shall I do? How about I set you on fire with my teeth again?
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Nailed it!
You're so strong.
$360 for winning. Pokey yen, I should say. Gotta get in the habit. Pokey yen. I like that better than Pokey dollars. Grr! You've got some nerve meddling with Team Magma. Come on, and battle me again. Wish I could stay, but I'm out of Pokemon. And hey, we have Team Magma also after something in Rustboro. Thank you, Agent Exposition. Bye. Phew, that was off course. Yeah, not really. Nerd. Thanks to you, who didn't rob me of these important peppers. I know. I'll give you this as my thanks. Hey, I forgot you get experience here so early. Nice. That'll make it easy to bring up Cascoon. Turn the switch on and battle experience will be shared by all party Pokemon. Please give it a try. And with this, I'll restore your Pokemon's health. It's another technical advance I'm proud of. Bum, 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 bum. Didn't that Team Magma thug say they're off to something in Rusper, too? Uh-oh. It's a crisis. I can't be wasting time. Goodbye, nerd. Bye. Try not to piss yourself at the sight of your own shadow. Sneak up on this kid. Surprise! Yo there, your Pokemon doing okay? We've got a weak and want to avoid battle. She's to stay out of tall grass. Nope, they're just fine. Just get them healed up. Hooray! Bum, 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 bum. Hey, Shroomish! Nice. I don't believe I've ever used a Shroomish. Have I? No, I have. I've used the evolved form. So, I should probably run because I'm just going to get infected with something, but whatever. Yeah, oh no, absorb, that's alright. I'll survive that just fine. Just didn't want to get poison powdered or sleep powdered or some fucking thing. Chompy, chompy, chomp. Oh. Experience here is automatically on. I thought you had to turn it on manually. Whatevs. It's fine. Hello, kid. If you take Pokemon to school, you get to be insanely popular. Wait, instantly popular, not insanely popular. I guess that's kind of true. I did used to catch bugs myself when I was a wee lad. I liked stick insects and praying mantises and stuff. And I was really good at catching them too. And that made me popular because kids love to look at the praying mantis because they're just creepy and cool and alien looking. Grasshoppers as well. I used to be the best at catching big grasshoppers. Good reflexes. Ningada? You're not going to last long against a Fire Fang, my friend. Did better than I thought, even with super effective. With the money you got, will you buy both versions then? Possibly. I don't know that I... See, the... I mean, I could, but that's what I did last time with... Like I said, you must have been out of the room for that, but when I got Pokemon Alpha Sapphire and Omega Ruby, I bought these both at the same time at launch day, because I knew I was going to play both, just as I'm going to play Sun and Moon. But I didn't even take the shrink wrap off Omega Ruby until today. So what I might do is not buy both versions all at once and actually use some of that money to feed myself this month, because I am super poor this month too. So I'll go buy some ramen. Big box of ramen. Keep me alive for the month. But, you know, I got my super fast internet connection. I got a roof over my head. I don't mind eating rice and beans and potatoes every now and again when I run out of money. Fucking Sydney, man. Such an expensive city to live in. It's ridiculous. Maybe I should just be one of those sellout YouTubers. Make more money. Burp, 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 burp. The other possibility is, yes, I may get Sun and Moon at the same time and use one as my personal off-stream version and one that I only use to stream. It's another option. I guess I've got a few days to decide. Ooh, pardon me. If you have big bug Pokemon, people respect you for it. Giggity. Look at the size of my Wurmple. Alright, Zigs again. Come on, Bob. Be tougher. Where to go, where to be? Alright. We're pretty close to the next town, so I'm not going to use another potion on Bob. I'll just switch him out. We got experience share now anyway, so... We're in, oh, there we go. We learned Bite. There we go, there we go, there we go. Firefang and Bite. Now we got something to use against the water types. And level ups across the board. Go, go, experience, yeah. Alright, so, Pokemon. Not saying Seedot. We'll, bring Finn back out front. Let the rest of the guys absorb passively for a while. Ooh, what was that? Either. Alright, who was Pokemon crying? Where are ya? I heard you. Yeah, gotcha. Nick says, if I remember well, they said there will be a gimmick of sort like 12 hours of Hidden Moon or something, so it's night when it's day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's exactly right. Pokemon Moon and Pokemon Sun are 12 hours apart. So when it's noon in one game, it's midnight in the other game, even at the same physical time in the real world. So I guess, seeing as I'll be streaming during the day, most of my gaming will happen at night in Pokemon Moon. Which is cool. I like the idea of that. I don't have a Shroomish yet, do I? We killed the other one, but this one's a special one, so we might as well catch him. If we can, although I'm pretty sure I might knock him out with one tackle. Nope, he survived. Oh, god damn it. Oh, paralyzed and stun spore. You fucker. I might have to actually think about my schedule for streaming Pokemon Moon. I might have to do a few in the day and a few at night, so we get both times of day. Because I do want to, basically, if I'm playing it, I want to be streaming it. Unless, of course, I'm just doing some grinding. But any progress we make in the game, I would like it to be streamed, so you guys can join me on the entire journey. But yeah, if I'm just grinding, I'll do that. Just watching TV and not stream it. I can do some streaming, some grinding I stream, but yeah. But yeah, I guess I'll have to think about schedule, because I'm guessing some Pokemon you'll only be able to catch it day or night, and there's evolutions that are time-dependent, of course, and... I suppose most of you guys will be alright with that, because some of you guys are on different time zones anyway. It'll probably work out well for all of us. Right, Shroomish live in damp soil and dark depths of forests. They are often found keeping still under fallen leaves. This Pokemon feeds on compost and is made up of fallen, rotted leaves. I bet that smells fantastic. Give a nickname. We don't have any new tip jar people, so no nickname for Shroomish. But doink. Off the box one you go, my friend. We'll check you out later. Can Oo play Minecraft? I sure can. I play lots of Minecraft. I'm just not going to play it right now, because I want to play Pokemon right now. Sorry. Okay, we can't go that way yet, because we need cuts, etc. So, let's go ahead. Ooh, spooky. This is the Bitterberg Recon team checking in. I'm afraid I have to begin with an apology, Miss Courtney. It is not good news. The mission is a no-go. A little something cropped up along and got in the way.
Roger that. Got it. Will do.
Continue investigating the energy we detected. Boop.
She's a spooky girl.
Phew. But that kid sure had some promises to surrender, I'd say. Hi, what's up? I like to shout my lungs out. It feels so good. You can have this to try out. Use another Pokemon and we'll learn a move that attacks with its voice. If the move is used several times in a row, it becomes more powerful.
Echoed voice.
I don't believe I've ever used that move. I can't recall ever seeing it being used. I have no idea what the animation looks like, even. Echoed voice. A word of advice. A DM or technical machine can be used many times, so it won't go away. So try it out as many times as you want. Yeah, except of course you can't override it without a little bit of effort. All right, berries. Take those. Nom. Roberta can see if we even hold Sonic and restores. Okay, we'll put one of those back. Jelly Betty. Roberta, can see if we can hold Sonic and recover from paralysis in its own battle. Yeah, we'll replant those. Yep. You know the weird thing about this berry thing? Where in the world do you harvest berries so fiercely by hand that it destroys the bush they were growing on? Betcha, buddy. Yeah, show you betcha. It's a pretty flower shop. Literally, pretty petal flower shop, spreading flowers throughout the world. And your name is? My name's Lily. That's a nice name. Lily, would you like to learn about berries? Okay, sure. Berries grow on trees? Nope. Berries grow on bushes, actually. That thrive only in soft soil. If you take some berries, be sure to plant one in soft soil. A planted berry will soon sprout, grow into a plant, flower beautifully, and then grow berries again. I want to see the whole wide world filled with beautiful flowers. That's my dream. Please help me, Lily. Plant berries and bring more flowers into the world. Yeah. Hello. Flowers will bloom beautifully, bear many flowers if you take good care of them. You have 20 flowers, I'm sure you can have this. Wheel Mopail. While berry plants are growing, water them with the Wheel Mopail. Oh, and another thing. If you don't pick berries for a while, they'll drop off onto the ground. But they'll sprout again. Isn't that awesome? Sure is. It's the most awesome thing I've heard all day. Trying to be my scissors growing flowers too. Here we go. Here we go. Roar. But now there's a machine that mixes up different berries and make candies for Pokemon. I want some candy too. Well, what 3-year-old doesn't want candy? Flowers of various colors are blooming. They smell wonderful. That's weird. I get the same message from her as I do from the flowers. Symbiosis. Water. You want us all? Now it's nice and down. Hooray! Yay! Damp soil! There are two pairs of trainers, a challenge, others, two and two battles, blah 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 blah. We must have been fated to meet. May I ask you for a battle? You may. And I accept. Ladies and gentlemen, zigzagoon. Go Finn the Mudkip. He's presenting. Chat room's gone quiet. You're all lurking. Or have you all whipped out your own Pokemon games? Alright, I'm still paralyzed, aren't I? Derp, derp, derp. Doesn't seem to be holding me back. Oh, not Bob. C-Dot. Can get some fresh HP, C-Dot. He's just a little nuts. Rot roll. Come on. Come on. More. Go, go, Buffalo. No, not HP. What am I doing with the other ones? Did I plant them all already? It's that one I'm looking for, isn't it? Paralyze heal. Petcherberry? Now that's poisoning. Cherryberry? Paralysis. Where's the paralyze heal? Do 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 do. Whoops, Finn. There we are. Clumsy with the deeper over the circle pad today. Alright, see done. Now your backup's prepared. Let's see how just how tough you can be again. You've surprised me before. Pika says, no Pokemon here, although the husband and I are debating on picking up the $99 3DSs this month. Ooh! 100 bucks for a 3DS? Not bad. If that... Wait. If the 3DSs are 100 bucks, how much are the 2DSs going for? Because, if you're a grown-up like me, or if your husband's a big man like me, 2DS might be a good way to go, because they are really comfortable in the hands for when you have big hands. That's if you're just playing at home and don't care about the portability or being able to fold it to protect the screens and stuff. Or indeed the 3D effects. But I quite like the 2DS when I reviewed it. Basic, but solid. Go, 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 C-Dot. Six hits. Nice. Dude, C-Dot, you're a hero. Of course, it helps that your opponent isn't actually using any offensive moves. But, you know. Go, C-Dot. I wish I'd given you a cooler name now. Boom! You earned it, buddy. Please learn something new. Growth. Okay. Yeah, brand new. It's just that one kind. That's $99. 2DSs are still 130. Ah. Also, it's like just the selling out of the old 3DSs, not the XLs or anything. Playing mostly at work where he works at a call center. Right, fine then. Yep. Yeah, 100 bucks. Bargain. Bargain. I forgot she was one of the rich kids as well. 1,200 Poke Yen. I'll take it. I'll take your money, my darling. Hello is the beginning of goodbye. Hope we meet again. So do I. I'll be back quite often to take your money away from you. Doom, 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 doom. C-Dot will hopefully learn a new attacking move soon. we learned growth, not an attacking move. But still, I'm amazed how well C-Dot's just been hanging in. Little fucker is indomitable. Lily versus Lotad. Alright, I'll just tackle this guy into brutality, I think. Boink! Bye! Go, Goonie, go! Not that we're keeping you around, Goonie, but still. Shroomish, would you like to switch Pokemon? I sure would. Bob, come here, buddy. Oh, you're a bit beat up, but Fire Fang should help us out a big deal here, I think. Level 8 Shroomish and a Fire Fang, we might get away with it. If we get a crit. Ooh. Hey, got the burn away. And we got a Fix Ball. Oh, that's fucked up. Bob's done for. Thanks for your help there, Bob. Oh, he survived! Go, Bob! Oh, wait. There it is. Sorry, Bob. Thanks for your help with the burn, though. Let me see if I'll wait out the burn. Gonna keep getting worse. Come on, burn. I thought burn got worse quicker than this. According to Pokemon DB, nothing before level 33. That's not right. Yeah, she teaches some scratch set nature power at 15. Yeah, that sounds right. I wag my butthole at you, burning Shroomish. I wag my butthole at you again, burning Shroomish. Bitch. What a bitch move to go out on, man. Bye! Maybe I shouldn't have battled. You would have got away with it too if it wasn't for us meddling kids. Wait. We should probably use some items before we go up ahead. What do we got here? Bob's fainted. Goonie, Cedar. Alright. We'll do that. We should be fine. We're twins, so we battled together too. Alright, we're gonna battle our Pokemon. Okie dokie! Doom, 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 doo, doo, doo. Gina and Mia. Lotad and Seedot. A water type and a Seedot. What a coincidence. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum. You know what? Just harden up, buddy. Just harden up. Finn will come to your rescue. Doom, 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 doom. Bum, 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 bum. Just die already, C-Dot. Come on, man. Skadoosh. There you go. Hooray! Workhorse on Satizak. Also hooray. For a while, I guess. Alright. You can't hurt me. I'm rock hard. I'm harder than Egyptian algebra. Skidoosh. Finish him off, C-Dot. Finish him all the way off. Go on, go on, go on. You can do it. You can do it. One more. Boom. Teamwork. Doom de doop de doo doo doo. Rum ba 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 ba. Pardon me. Ooh. I guess we're not going to use this guy in the team because we already have a Dustox in the waiting, kind of. So, no reason to hold this guy back, I guess. Go for it. Sproink! Hardened jerks never get old. Oh, there's the fisherman. Are you the guy who gives me the rod? Giggity. Why give me a secret? I'm the water Pokemon expert. Oh, you don't know me? Let me introduce you to my water Pokemon. I'm challenged by Fisherman Ivan. Fisherman Ivan's a Dante Magic Up. Evolution Hope. Sunny Wurmple, settle down. I'm going to mud slap it to death. I saw a bit of news about Pokemon Sun and Moon regarding Magikarp and his move Splash. Apparently, if you like Z-move Splash, it still does nothing, but it supercharges Gyarados. So Magikarp Splash actually has a purpose now. You can like soup up your Gyarados if you're doing a 2x2 battle, apparently, using a Z-move Splash with Magikarp. Which I thought was pretty funny. Another Magikarp? Sure, I'll switch Pokemon. Why wouldn't I? C-Dot, get in there, buddy. Funniest thing is lowering Magikarp's accuracy when I know his flash. That's not funny. It's hilarious. I live for the moments that I see Magikarp use Splash, but it missed. Come on, I got a grass type over here. Do your worst. Punch him again, punch him again, punch him again. One more. Gah. I don't want this to end yet. Crow! Actually, you know what? Let's give it a couple. I can't remember whether he sends out a Gyarados next or it's another Magikarp. Let's use Grow a few times. Just to see if we get a one-hit KO if it's another Magikarp. Go, 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 Grow! One more. We haven't maxed out yet. Still going? Let's go again. I keep growing and growing and growing. I can grow or I can harden. I can do both at the same time. Giggity! There we go. We maxed out. What's next? Noise. Nope, it's another Magikarp. Alright. Let's see if we can get a one hit kill. With a maxed out C dot. Doom doom. Nice. Go, go. Haha. Nailed it. I thought it wasn't too bad, if I may say so, but I guess not. Well, have you tried not using crap Pokemon? Got so many fishing, I forgot to raise the Pokemon. Hey, Divis. So you made it to Rustboro too, Lily. Cool town. It's a real city, huh? Nothing like Bitterroot. Oh, did you know there's a Pokemon gym here too? Yeah! As soon as I gather a few more Pokemon, I'll be trying my team against it. See ya! Peace out, bro. Alright, where's that Pokemon setter? Heal! Almost, I do some switching too, don't we? Bum, 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 bum. Alright. Someone's PC. Organize boxes. Right. I will look at my 3DS because it's easy to do this way. So, which of these zigzagoons are we... It's workhorse we're keeping, isn't it? Because he's got the pickup, or she has the pickup, I should say. So you go over there. And you, Cascoon, with the cool name. You have, like, shed skin ability. Nice. You only know Harden, even though you're a special one. Okay. And Growl and Water Gun. Use Harden. Tackle, Absorb, Sunspore. Okay, so yeah, we will bring you over. And... Silcoon will drop off. We don't... Actually, we might as well level you up as well. Tackle, Strength Shot, Poison Sting, Harden. Oh, that's right, because you were the evolved Wurmple. Well, I guess we can leave you there. We don't. Actually, you know what? We'll take you with us. Just in case we need stun support. Could come in handy. Bum, 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 bum. Right, let's have a chat. Hi. Has anyone told you of the looks of a Pokemon breeder? Excuse me? Yes, people have told me that all the time. It's my hips. Just as I thought, that's the look. I have breeder's hips. My Pokemon has a naive nature, my friends has a jolly nature. It's fascinating how Pokemon have personalities. Yes, fascinating. The man next door gave me a HM. I used it to teach my Pokemon how to cut down spiky trees. Neat! Heard Pokemon Centers had two stories up until around 10 years ago. They used to have a special area called a Pokemon Club. References. Let's go get some cut action. Hi, fuckface. Give me things. That determined expression. That limber way you move. Why are you noticing how limber a 12-year-old is, dude? It's creepy. And you're well-trained Pokemon. You're obviously a skilled trainer. No, wait. Don't say a word. I can tell just by looking at you. I'm sure that you will be able to use this HM to good use. No need to be modest or shy. Go on. Take it. Put it in your hand. Giggity. Any Pokemon that learn cut can chop down prickly trees if the trainer has earned the stone badge. HMs like this can be used outside of battle too, with the right badges. Excuse me, I'm just going to make sure your daughter's okay. Hi. Does your dad comment on how limber you are as well? My dad helped me rescue the villagers today as a Pokemon to cut and clear the land of trees and expand the city. So he likes it clean shaven. Okay. So, do we want to teach cut to someone we already have with us? Probably should. Wait, what? Where am I doing? What am I doing? Here we are. Use on workhorse, naturally. Workhorse wants to learn the move card. Our workers already know the four moves. Should have moved to be card. Which move should be forgotten? That's a good question. Which move should be forgotten? Tackle, ground, tell, sand attack. Well, we'll get rid of growl first. Ba-dump. And also, we should check our pickup ability. Antidote. Nice. Oh, who might you be? You're a new face around these parts. You just transferred to the Pokemon Trainer School? Nope. Alright, let's gear up. Hello, businessman. Excuse me, Trainer Rivera. Do you have a minute? Sure. You know, sometimes moves are too strong to catch a Pokemon. You sure do. You had to make it a Pokemon faint when it didn't want to. For such a common problem, use this. Hooray! False swipe! I think Shroomish can learn that, can't he? Or this is evolved form, Ken, I'm pretty sure. Do 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 do. Wait, did he give it to me? Did I get it? Right, I think I got it today. Welcome to the Pokemon. May I help you? Sure. How are we doing on potions? 9, antidote 6. Okay, let's grab another potion to give us up to 10. Because we used one, didn't we? Pokeball. We can buy 15 more. Let's buy 10 so we get our Premier Ball without overspending. Haha! Actually remembered. Hooray! That'll do for now. My Pokemon has evolved and has lots of HP now. I should burst some super potions instead of ordinary potions. Sure, okay. I sure like an escape room. I guess I was lost in a cave. An escape room only takes a second to get back to the entrance. There's a ton of convenient items. They look so useful. Well, that's why it's a convenience store, lady. That's where it gets its name from. Right then. You two. What are you jibbering about? Pokemon changed the weather look? That took quite a shock. If Pokemon gains experience through battle, the way I can say this is called evolution. I know. Shush. Hello, another Shroomish. Shroo shroo. For my own Pokemon, I give them perfectly suited nicknames. It's my expression of originality, as I said. But giving the name Pikachu to Shroomish doesn't seem right. Although I do understand the importance of giving a familiar nickname to your Pokemon. Uh-huh. Can I steal your clock? Can't steal your clock. Bye. Zoop. Whoops. I missed the door slightly there. It's alright. I'm only a bit drunk. Didn't mean to sit down. I went to the chat. Do you use detector mode in the next nav? Apparently, the function will be able to be back, recapitulated, but it's blah, 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 blah. It's upstairs. Time really flies when I'm doing housework, and perhaps I should hire a Pokemon housekeeper. Okay. No way! I don't want to share a room with my little brother. I'm a grown-up woman. Nope. My parents got a house while raising two of us. I have the highest respect for my parents. How very Japanese of you. Zoop. Every Pokemon has a special gift, skill it can use. It's got an ability. Pokemon use such mysterious creatures. Spend a while from here. Blah, blah, blah. Come on, someone say something interesting. Oh, it's just so hard. Giggity. What's hard? Giggity. Do you even need to ask? Giggity, giggity, goo. Planning meals every day. It's hard to come up with different ideas every day. Sure. Everybody does it. It's not that hard. I'm not gonna even go in there. I just don't want to get stuck in that text loop. Gym leader Roxanne knows a lot about Pokemon. She's really strong too. Trainer school is easy to study them. Gym leader. You're all boring. Boring, boring NPCs. How about you? Are you boring? I challenge the emulator, but it's not going to be easy when you have a fire-type Pokemon. Fire-type Pokemon don't match. Wow, it's rock-type Pokemon. Wow, good thing I've got a water-type Pokemon with me, isn't it? Whoops-a-daisy. Hi. This building houses many employees of Devon Corporation and families. Growl, growl. Skitty. My dad's a real ace in the Devon Corporation, I'll have you know. It's no wonder I'm an ace myself. Here, I'll give you something that ace trainer like me uses. Floatstone! If you have a Pokemon held a Floatstone, its weight will be halved. Cool. Well, it looks like it'll be a while before you can use some of this as well as I can. Fuck you. Arrogant cunt. My daddy works at Devon, he's something that he made, I can't use anything, I can have it. Hey, Premier Ball, bonus. Now we're talking. Useful NPCs. Way back in the old days, Devon was just a teeny tiny company. Everything appears to be arranged in very ordinary fashion. Devon's president likes to collect rare stones. Giggity. Didn't someone say the president's son liked to collect rare stones too? Well, they just gave me a float stone, so I'm going to have to go with yes. Wait, did I talk to you? For some reason, I've put on a lot of weight recently. Oh, I get it, because I took away his float stone. I forgot about that. That's so cute. Hi. Pokemon may get you in a trade from someone else grow faster, but if you don't have enough gym badges, they may not listen to you. Cool building. Cool floor. Uncool dude in suit. Stop. Hey, the Pokemon to Floss. That's one of our products. It makes me happy when I see people using something we made. Right? Hello, and welcome to the Durbin Corporation. We are proud producers of items and medicine to enhance your life. Hi. Sorry, but no, author, I don't want to be glad to it. I'm okay. So I'm authorized. Fuck you. I'll go get authorized somewhere else then, shall I? Bum bum. Do you nickname your Pokemon? I gave a cool name to mine, but when I call my Pokemon by the name people laugh at me. If it's okay with you to trade your Slakoth for my Makuta. What do we reckon? Slakoth with Tickle? No, we shouldn't trade that away, because that was Nick's named Pokemon, wasn't it? Oh, that's a good Pokemon. Oh. Stop, stop. It's all sorts of places out there, papers on the bird. Find that fascinating. Suppose I'm going to go all sorts of places. Okay. Yeah, I think it's gym time. Oh, actually, before we do that, we haven't saved in a while, have we? We should probably do that, just in case I royally fuck up the gym. Actually, what do you want first, dude? Have you taken on a Pokemon gym? I'm just about to. Once you get a shiny gym badge in your hand, that's when you really start to feel like a trainer. Alrighty. Cool. You must be a new challenger. I am Roxanne, a Rustboro City Pokemon Gym Leader. I became Gym Leader so that I may apply and battle all that I've learned at the Pokemon Trainer School. If you defeat me with a Pokemon battle, I'll present you with a gym badge as proof of your strength as a trainer. Please, take up the challenge. I look forward to seeing you as a challenger. Until then, farewell. Gym, gym, gym! Animatronic Kabutops. Love it.
Yo, how's it going? Listen to my friend. Would you like to become a champion? I'm no trainer, not me, but I can sure give you winning advice. That's settled.
Who's blowing that stupid horn?
Zeno, the assassin, is blowing the stupid horn, interrupting my gym hype and my dialogue. Thank you. We'll aim for the Pokemon Challenge Ship together. Challenge Ship? It's your job as a trainer to collect gym badges, am I right? But gym leaders aren't pushovers, and that's where I come in. I'm here to provide expert advice. Roxanne, the gym leader here, is a user of Rock-type Pokemon. Rock-type is very durable, but it can't stand Water-type and Grass-type moves. Come see me afterwards if you beat the gym leader. Well, go for it! Okay. Okay. What's this stuff? Fossils. Hi. Don't take us gym trainers lightly. I'll show you why we're better. Hey, and you're welcome for the follow. Thank you, Zero. You're challenged by youngster Josh. Geodude. Hi, Geodude. Meet Mudkip. Doomed! Just to put you off guard. Spadoink! What? A ground type move? Super effective? How can that be? So confusing. Who's next? Chew do it again. Oh. Jim. One hit KO coming in. Bye. Go Shroomish. Learn a decent cross move so I can use you in this gym. You haven't seen any of the rock type's terrifying power yet. No, that's because you didn't even get off a move, did you? Pussy! If you can't beat me, you won't stand a chance against Roxanne. Okay, let's see what we can do about that then. Where are you guys getting your Sableye shirts, by the way? Totally want one. Boink. Oh, sturdy. Mud slap, maybe mud slap. Bum 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 bum. Go, go, C-Dot. Go, Kaza. Go, Shroomish! Roxanne for a rock gym leader, really? Well, that's Pokemon, man. They love their names. They love their punny names. Roxanne is several times stronger than me. You'd better be on your guard. I'll take my chances. Nothing cool around here, is there? No. Alright. Hi. I'll make you feel the power of the number two. Alright, make me feel the power of the number two. School kid Georgia is going to make me feel the power of her number twos. With a Geodude. Again. Clearly not paying attention. Sweep! Bum, 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 ba-da-da-dum. Go, Bob, go! Well, $30 for one of those youngsters Sableye shirts. Is that like on one of those dodgy non-official sites? Hi! I like your gym. It's cool. But I am going to have to embarrass you right now.
Grignac.
Just as I expected. I knew you and your Pokemon would be able to get this far. Now, would you kindly demonstrate how you're better with your Pokemon? Shing!
You are challenged by Leader Roxanne! Leader Roxanne sent out Geodude!
Dodgy sell Redbubble? Yeah, I bought a couple of t-shirts off Redbubble. They're not dodgy. I mean, they're not selling licensed material, but the t-shirts are actually reasonably good quality. The, I floop the pig t-shirt that I had, which is now very, very well worn in, and its neck's all, it's got the bacon neck thing going on. But that's kind of because I wore it so much. But the, I floop the pig t-shirt from them. I think my Powerpuff Girls t-shirt is from them. I bought two or three t-shirts from Redbubble. The t-shirts are reasonable quality. The printing's good, but yeah, and not exactly super duper legal licensed stuff. But yeah, I mean, maybe I'll spend some of the leftover tip jar money from my purchase of Pokemon Moon on a youngster Sableye t-shirt or something. Maybe not. I really should spend that on food and drink so I can stay alive for this month. Anyway, time to embarrass the gym leader. Sturdy! Rawr. Yeah. Mud slap. Maybe mud slap. Alright, potions and stuff. Fair enough. I might have been a little too cocky. I probably should use a potion at this point, but fuck it. New move at 16, I believe. New move. No? Maybe after. Nose pass. Will you switch Pokemon? Sure. Let's give someone else a go. Nose pass. You can face my Zigzagoon. Because fuck you. That's how much respect I'm showing you. Fagunk. Oh, I thought Cut was a grass attack. There used to be and then they changed it? I forget. Let's give him some sand attacks. Maybe I'm thinking of Leaf Blade. Doom, 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 doo, 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 doo. Roxanne just got gooned. She sure did. I'm gonna sand attack her nose past into absolute blindness. Or maybe not. Three will do. Bunty turning your nose up at nose past. Oh! In with the buns. Okay, let's switch out now. I don't wanna let Workhorse faint. Seedot. Show me what you got. Just bat nose past around for a bit. Doom doom doo doom. You don't actually know any grass moves yet, do you? Alright, let's try beat up for a bit. Probably not gonna do much with hardens happening. Cut was never grass, it was always normal. Shocked me when I realized it way back when. Yeah. Maybe that's what I'm thinking. Maybe I assumed it was way back when and I just never really got it in my head that it wasn't. Go Seedot! Six times. Hit him again. Nothing. I kind of love chipping away at my opponents with Seedot's beat up. Another six hitter. Way to be, way to go, Seedot. Do it, Doug! You got nothing, Nosepass. You got nothing. How are you not missing, by the way? I sand attacked you like three times in a row. How are you not missing anything yet? Hacks. Cheats. Go, Seedot. It's another six hitter. Seedot, my boy. Fuck him up. Ba-derp. Ba-derp. Go, go, go! Oh, racking up the six hitters. That's improbable, but I'm not complaining. Ooh, hey, there we go. Avoided that attack. Nice! I never gave C-Dot much respect, but fuck that. The guy's a badass. He has chipped down so many opponents tougher than him, against type advantages and all. C-Dot, you're a brutal man.
Bum-ba-dum. So, I lost.
Yeah, you did. And I did it without my water type, too.
Ha ha! Fuck you. See you don't hurt.
Is there a reason to hold back this evolution? I think there is, isn't there? Let me quickly check. Magikarp. Bulbapedia. Right, let's have a look here. Where are we? Moves. Where are we? Come on, where's the move list? Okay. Where is it? Where's the move list, for fuck's sake? Where are you hiding it? Do you not list the move list here anymore? What's going on? Learn set, there it is. Right, learn set by leveling up. Splash tackle flail. Wait, that's Magikarp. Why have I got Magikarp up here? I didn't search for Magikarp, I searched for... Learn set by leveling up. Okay, we got Mud Set, we get Foresight, we got Bide at 17, Mud Sport at 20, Rock Throw, Protect. Okay, so there's probably not much use of holding him back because I don't really need those moves that drastically that early. So, fuck it, let's see him evolve! Evolution hype! Grow! It's a Finvolution! Bah! Marsh Tomp! One of these walleyes. These crew cut. Alright, Mud Shot is. Let's see, ground type, 55 power, 95 accuracy, user attacks hurting a blob of mud at the target. So, 55, 95 versus 20, 100. Yeah, I'll take the occasional miss for that kind of power up. Oh my god, what is that face? That's the face of a Pokemon who has just ingested way too much ecstasy. Although, I suppose any level of ecstasy is probably too much, considering it's a dangerous, illegal street drug. I understand. The Pokemon League's rules state that trainers receive this if they defeat the gym leader. Please accept the official Pokemon League Stone Badge. Ba-da. Lily received the Stone Badge from Roxanne. The Stone Badge enables Pokemon to use the HM move Cut outside of battle. Old Pokemon up to level 20, even those you get in trades, will also obey you. And please take this with you too. Attained Rock Tomb. Lily put the TM39 in the TM and HM's pocket. The Rock Tomb not only inflicts damage by dropping rocks, it also lowers the target's speed. If you use a DM instantly teaches the move Pokemon, you can use DM many times you want, please try it out. Saving! Excuse me. Boing! Boing! Hi, guy! kicked your ass. Wow, what a breathtaking victory. Poll, many numbers cheered. 100 bits. Jim win. Reads the message. Thank you. Boom, boom, boom. What a breathtaking victory. Yeah, I kind of enjoyed that, actually. C-Dot, man. C-Dot, he's a boss. My cheering must have worked. Great. Check your trainer card. The stone badge you got should be recorded on. In other words, you've climbed the first step on the stairs of the championship. Very promising. Why am I staring at his chest? That's weird, man. Trainer card. Ba-dang! Look at me spin! Look at me spin! I wish I didn't have to wear a bum bag, but still. Zoop, 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 zoop. She's a little pigeon toad as well, isn't she? Alright, hey, 4 hours in already. Bloody hell. What time is it? 2:20? Yeah. Do, 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 do. Right, okay, enough of that spinning. It's all good. Ding, ding. Ba-dink! Out of the way, move it! Run, you dork, run! Wait, please, don't take those parts! Not my parts! Yeah, I should probably go see what that, with that guy. Because if I was thinking about ending the stream after that gym battle, but I have to do this first, otherwise I'll forget. Pee break? Yeah, might be a good time for a pee. Actually, no. I'll do this little mini mission here, and then we might think about ending the stream, because I've been going for 4 hours already. And we have just done a gym. But I will be back, I think, on a daily basis for this. I'll do it daily until we get through it in time for Pokemon Sun and Moon. Anyway, you've got the fantastic trainer who helped me in Petterburg Woods. Helped me, I was robbed by Team Magma. I have to get the Devon parts back. If I don't, I'm going to be in serious trouble. Why is this sign crossed out? Time-saving tunnel nearing completion. What's this big sign? It's X, slash, cross, and red paint. Okay, zoom. Actually, I will take a quick pee break. Now that you said pee break, I can't think of anything but going to pee. God damn it. So I will take a couple of minutes to go pee, then we'll play a little bit more.